actions, my thoughts. Grant me the grace to understand your new commandment to love one another, and may your grace not be wasted in me. I ask you this through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Savior, and Redeemer. O Mary, my Mother, present my offering and my life to the Lord, and be my model of brilliant woman, my strength and my guide. You have the power to change hearts. Take this heart then and make me worthy daughter of yours. Amen.
And may the Lord accept the offering of your life and transform your desires into reality. At this time, I invite the godparents, en este momento, da una invitación a los padrinos a venir en frente y bendecir los dones, los regalos y enfrentar la creencia.